freaking moving.
Come on. Come on, come on.
His arm's gonna break when I'm done with it.
Oh, don't worry, guys. You've all sealed your fate with your big fat.
Yeah.
I'll be dead in 20 minutes anyway.
Hey, what?
Why? What are you doing, man?
Alright, guys, you better
know what you're talking about.
I was having quite a good fucking day. Till I got caught a fucking Puda.
No, we were on a bike there! We didn't do nothing!
Call me a goddamn Puda!
Hey, man.
That was the guy with the blue bag. What do you want? We don't use that word, man. That's disrespectful to our mothers. We talk like that. It's the guy with the blue backpack.
I literally just said, I say what I see.
Hey, there's a guy back there in that bush. Is that your guy?
Let's go. Let's go.
I hope he didn't.
Oh, jeez.
I don't care.
I'm on the ground.
Hey, Meg, don't hurt me!
Hey,
okay!
Hey, Zeus, no!
Let's go! Let's go, everybody! Let's fucking go!
You're fucking dead.
You guys are retarded, they didn't even make you drop your bag.
No, they didn't come in here!
Come on!
And we have our radios, and
which one of you three amigos is gonna be intelligent enough to survive tonight?
Oh man, it's me, hey Ghost.
You're fucking stupid.
I mean, I don't see why you would want to hurt us. We didn't do nothing to you, man. You guys are just kind of like psychopaths. You just want to inflict pain on people.
Dawson's Mexican accent.
You won't.
They're fucking great.
You won't.
Okay, all three, let's all run off in a different direction.
No, we're just... All three just get shot.
How am I supposed to get over this?
An obstacle!
You should freaking leg, you freaking arm.
Alright,
I'm not going the walls!
No, don't go round. Leg.
I can't, you want to go under it?
Oh, you're an idiot.
I'm tied up, I have never been tied up before!
Like this.
Like,
vault over it.
I can't, man, my fucking ankle, I told you! My feet hurt now, because I can't tie my shoe!
Go around.
Alright, I'm going around, Jesus!
Come on, you fucking retard, come on!
Okay! I was close to the other side.
Come on, Redberry.
Keep bringing them, keep going. Louie, bring those two over there, I'm gonna fucking kill this guy, come here.
No!
I'm going around like you said. You said just to go around.
Come on, right now.
To do.
Right fucking now.
I never went
right
to school,
now.
Man.
I wish we could just kill this guy
he's
and run.
The one beside you there is probably gonna fucking die.
Oh, I'm a good friend of yours?
That's not good, man.
If we're friends, will you tie my shoe? My feet really hurt.
Oh my god, Dawson.
Can you tie my shoes for me?
Yo, who the fuck is... Hold on a sec.
It's oh like, no, he's got a shovel! Jesus! Jesus, no! Jesus! Jesus, no! No!
No, walk with me, motherfucker.
Oh.
Walk with me right
doctor.
Now.
Okay,
you
okay,
do,
okay.
Motherfucker.
Don't hurt him.
He knocked him unconscious.
He's our youngest one.
Come on now.
Is he really just... Why would he knock me out? These are fucking idiots.
Like,
Yeah.
Fucking dead.
They keep saying we're fucking dead, which is bad RP, because I know
worry,
they
guys,
can't
that
kill
was
us.
Just the thought of it.
Don't worry, he's dead.
Honestly, oh, come
on. They don't cry on one of these. No, this is...
Jesus Christ.
Great.
You are one cringy motherfucker, you know that?
Yeah, I am cringy.
It is a bit weird.
Hi, red berries.
I hope the clowns are just here.
They're killing.
Oh man, I'm really dazed. I'm sorry. I am okay.
That's cool.
Don't you have a skull made of goddamn steel?
Okay.
Hey man, you're fucking telling me to be quiet.
You really did a number on my leg, man.
I told you to speak when you're spoken to.
I told you to keep following me.
I'm trying really
fucking
hard.
Following you, dude.
Told us to speak when spoken. Man.
You want me to make it first modest?
What are you doing with the bag?
I mean, wouldn't that just be more difficult for you?
Oh!
My bag!
No!
Yeah, he's
talking
it up.
Oh!
Get up. Keep going. Come on. It's just a flesh.
Oh!
All right.
No!
Come on, Grenade.
My name's Julio.
No!
All right. All right. Find the dream. Come on. Come
here, you fucker.
I made that so funny for them.
I thought I was doing it. I don't know why you're doing this to us.
Stop crying, little boy.
Get up. That was the guy with the blue. That was the guy with the blue backpack. We don't use that word, man. That's disrespectful to our mothers. Why would we say that?
He's lost.
Obviously, you guys are doing critical thinking. It was obviously the blue guy. I mean, he was the one that ran away.
What's your name, Dawson?
Julio.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh shit, Julio's up!
Oh, Julio! They didn't kill you, Julio! Julio!
Julio!
Julio!
I mean, don't worry, the fairies in the States, we want the war of the fucking banditos.
Okay, listen, right? One of you unlucky motherfuckers is gonna be taken into that shed there, and fucking brain's gonna get splattered all over that wall.
But the real question is, what for?
One of you out of your brothers is the one you dislike.
Go back. Good job. Look, he's a coward.
Shut the fuck up. Shut up, this fucker here. Pull him in the shed and blow his brains out.
What?
This one right in front of me.
No, Jesus!
You answered it, man.
You right there. Someone stack him into the fucking shed and blow his brains out.
Just move around.
No, right here. Yeah, me. Yeah, me.
I want to do it. Come on.
Take him into the fucking shed and blow his brains out.
Alright, what about this one? This one's like hitting fuck a lot of shit.
Please, Heyman.
Alright, you two, come on, let's go. You two are coming with me.
Got one. Let's go.
Someone take this fucker here.
Alright, you're
following me. Guy with the fucking stupid ass hat, come on, let's go.
I'll do anything.
The helmet.
Let's go.
Oh man. What are you doing to my brothers?
This was the guy
who was behind the bomb,
right?
No, man, I never said anything.
Come on, let's shut the doors. Yeah, you're all the fucking...
Come on. Ladies first, let's go.
Shut
up.
Ladies first, let's go. Come on.
Shut all the doors and a little bit of privacy open.
Come on.
We don't...
Take a seat. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable. You might be here a while, you know? The fuck's your name?
Hey man, we're Turkish.
My name is Tomas.
We don't have a
Pedro.
That's like a different, like...
What are you asking?
Alright, come on.
What's with the...
You're obviously not fucking Jack.
It's red, I'm repping.
I'm not fucking stupid. No, call each other poodles.
Do you think I'm fucking lying to you? Do you think I'm in a position to fucking lie to you? Why would I lie to you right now? You're gonna kill my brothers!
What the fuck are you?
We didn't do shit, man!
Your pal's next. He fucking told me.
He's fucking loud. See, I told you it should've been him.
I'm trying to keep you alive.
No, I mean no. I mean yes, but no.
Why would I have to fucking duct tape
your leg? You don't have to do a permanent.
We didn't do shit, man!
Listen, they're dead. They're gone.
You guys want to cuss him out in Spanish?
You
just want to cuss him out?
So you're still sticking with that you're Pakistani, huh?
Why would I lie to you? You have a fucking shotgun to my head!
Alright! Are you Pakistani? Are you Hispanic? Are you Spanish? Are you blue? Are you a Smurf? Are you Mexican? What the fuck are you? You ain't Pakistani. Your friend even admitted. Frank, do you believe this fucking guy?
Oh, well, he doesn't sound very Mexican anymore, does he? He's more, American. I think.
Not really. He doesn't sound bad. I mean, they call me a fucking Puda. They say a hobie. I mean, that's the shit that the Banditos called us in the States.
Alright, well, listen here. Which one of your friends, chat shit to me, specifically? Was it? Which one? Carlos. Alright, okay. What's your name? Tomas. Alright, I'm gonna call you Thomas. I don't know what your name is, alright? I can't say it, alright? Right. What did you do to our friends outside? The Irish one. What did you do? What do you do to our friend?
He seems
outside,
to know you all. He told me about it. You don't know what.
Are you sure about that? Are you sure about that?
Hold on, Frank. Frank, think.
Stay here.
You know, think that you do. It's not too long ago, people sounding like yourself captured my brother.
People coming down the road.
What? Louis.
Stay down.
Microphone activated.
Sound resumed.
We never,
Luke, Louis.
We never met anyone like
not
that.
Sure.
But I can
yeah, apparently you were following him, and, you were,
hold on,
hold
on. Listen, hold on, let me fucking pat him.
What?
Hey, come on. Back towards towards me. Face against the wall. Let's go. No weird shit's gonna happen. You're fine.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure these are the fucking guys that tried to fucking kill me last night.
Now, you've been suspected.
Sure about that? Alrighty, we'll take that into consideration.
Well, I don't really know what's happening.
Frisk, get over here. Pat him down.
Yeah. Boys. 101, ain't
it? Hey, boys. It's just me and Frankie. We're Western.
No. That guy in the...
Oh, he's clear.
Do whatever
he got shit on him.
I don't care. I mean, don't kill him. Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's my job. Can I...
All right. Oh, let me talk to this guy for. Yeah, you. Come on. Around.
Okay.
He's played. Maybe we do have the wrong fucking guy.
Nah, we don't. Louis knows him. These are the guys who chase him, probably. Yeah.
Is that true?
Yeah.
Now we're. All right. Now we're alone. Maybe I do have the wrong guy. Because we're on a fucking manhunt for these motherfuckers. You know what I mean?
You know what to do. Quick. Go back out.
Yeah. We think that's you.
Turn around for it.
Yeah, I'm a fucking ground. Blind motherfucker.
Hey, we might have the wrong fucking guy. Hey, Louis.
I can't see him.
Louis.
You stay right there.
I don't think this is them.
I don't know. I think these are the wrong fucking guys.
Alright, yeah.
Let's just say we got word of a...
I need the rounds for this,
Have a little bit of a little Mexican gang fucking with my brothers. And that's not really fucking good.
Alright,
that's not good at all. Yeah, Mexican gang. That's all we fucking got.
You don't have to worry about.
Yeah, well, we're going off by what they fucking sound. They sounded fucking Spanish, right? Some fucker came up, gave me an alias as Pedro. I reckon we can squeeze that out. He told me his name was Pedro.
I feel like we should execute this one.
Well,
I know, you
fuck.
Think...
Oh, does the Savior mean that to you? The Savior is...
Jesus Christ. I think we might have actually got the wrong fucking guy.
Are you fucking serious?
Well, these
guys
were
talking me. These guys were just talking major shit for us, so I don't really fucking mind if we kill one of them.
They call me Puda.
They said a lot of shit to me.
Yeah. Yeah, indeed,
we
are. Guilty by association.
Got your name. What's your name?
Well. Hey, Frankie. Frankie.
Yeah, what's up?
Frankie.
Yeah.
Frankie.
Come up here. You try to break out, you fucking die.
What's up?
Here, keep him occupied. Keep that motherfucker occupied. Try to get some more information.
Yeah.
You too, MaxiPad.
Alright. I've just been... You see
the green guy go.
Great rifle. It's very nice. It's very nice. I think it's yours actually. Yeah, no, it is. So we're just gonna place this right here.
Now you're gonna loot chat
with
my friend.
Alright, you.
I think there's three more of us coming in. So
alright, you.
Yeah. Now my friend used to be. She used to be really good with this thing. I don't proclaim to be a professional with the thing, but I'm pretty sure I can hit your balls from this range. So, tell us what you know about the man downstairs, the Irishman. All right.
Yeah, with a fucking shovel. Don't worry, I've been in that position. But hell, I'm still alive. You're still alive.
Oh shit.
Hey Zeus.
Well, there goes your fucking friend.
Hey Zeus, no.
Well, there goes your fucking friend.
Hey Zeus, no.
You sure about that?
Yeah, like they just killed him.
He was pretty certain it was you who was chasing him. He actually recognized one of you. Yeah.
I think we might actually have the wrong guy. Well, to be honest, from my point of view, I think we might actually have the wrong guy.
Tell him that.
Babel. Right. Why were you talking shit?
That's not gonna fly for them.
By people of, I guess you can say your descent.
You're a sheep.
Well, let me just tell you, I mean,
sure.
We're looking for him. We're on a fucking manhunt.
Well, I mean, they said some pretty sheepish shit on the way here. That's probably gonna secure your death and the destruction of your soul. So, I mean, you sure about that?
Yeah, you do.
Brothers don't really seem like brothers if they want to get you killed.
Come on. Let's fucking go. Come on.
You don't pick and choose. Alright. Well, what's with the stupid helmet?
Alright, hold up. Frank. We have to show him
what?
Something. You, come. Stand up and let's go. Hold on.
Come on. Let's go.
Come in here.
Come on, you can walk. Come on.
Fuck.
Oh, Jesus! Yeah,
take your time, I mean, you know.
Get out of here!
Come on.
Get the fuck out of here! Get out of here, you fucking scumbag!
Not yet.
Come on. Keep fucking walking. Come on. What's your fucking problem?
He takes problems, Frank.
Now listen.
That was someone else.
Let's go, come on. Let's go.
Oh,
get in there. Look.
That's a tragedy.
Look at
him. Look at that.
No!
Look at that.
Look at him.
Is that a shot? Stop.
Oh, don't you dare.
Is that it? Is that it? It's just, that's it. Oh, that's terrible. That's terrible.
No.
Tobias!
All right.
No.
Well, there goes out of his misery.
God damn it!
Fucking idiot.
Looks like three amigos, not just the one amigo.
There we go. Yeah, no, they're literally executing us, right?
You gonna continue to talk shit, or you gonna end up like your fucking amigos? Huh? What are you gonna do? Alright. You wanna play it that way.